dance.
Okay, okay. Hello, my people.
I greet you, my people.
This is how we say welcome to this wonderful program we call Anambra Social Diary. Of course, you know how it goes.
Of course, in this program, we'll bring to you happenings in Anambra and diaspora.
All kind of events, wedding events, traditional marriage, burials, festivals, any kind of event you can think of, even her wedding ceremony, of course.
Okay,
my people, we are bringing to you this program from ABS TV.
Channel 24 on your TV station.
And channel 113 on your star time. Of course, my name is Desmond Ifani, and I'm right here with my wonderful, what should I call her? I don't even know what to call her.
Ifnaya Glory Okonkwo.
Okay, you heard that. You heard that from her. Today's wedding is, of course, is Nonso Lawrence Onyali. He's the one wedding Chinelo Frances, of course, I think,
of
too.
Course.
So Chinelo Frances got no surname again. So we are waving the surname behind. Okay, I think we have to go inside.
Yeah,
it's
let's
happening
guess
already.
What's going
you
on
can
there.
See that. So we need to go inside and know what's happening. Know a little bit more about the couple.
Of course. All right. Join us. We'll
let's
be right
go, okay.
back.
Don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere.
Stay tuned.
All right.
Money, 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 money witness the exchange of rings. And when that was carried out in the cloud, we glorified God. So I want to welcome all of us here. I want to welcome everybody. Barrister and Barrister Mrs. Chike Madueke. Why am I thanking them? I'm thanking them because they have presented to us the latest couple in town. They have presented us all this, the young man and the young woman, who have today taken a vow. The vow to be till death do them part. So we are thanking them because they have brought them up in the world they love. And having brought them up, I want to believe that they will not be
changed.
I want all eyes on them. So please, I'm going to start with the number 12 down to 0. Once I get to the particular number, you want God to bless you with kids. You cut the cake. Once I get to the particular figure, you want God to bless you with that number of kids, you cut the cake. Obu na ngoloba na tawa from 12 to 0. Ilu pana ebi choka chukuko ziono. Una koto. Oya, all eyes. 12. 11. 9. Nonso inengi ya. Nke wae chiochi wipu iri ya. Why now? No, so now to your mother. 7. Oh, yeah. Media. The work here. 6. Oh, even a man, yeah. No, so they may open to a chile, bugo, open to a chile, bugo. 5. Oh, see, the young one, chile, Lucia, or Nukua. 4. La cada, put a hand singing up for the beautiful couple. Put a hand singing up for the time.
you know, it's happening live, and we actually have it for
you. Yes, over to an interview section.
The crew and all the people we have here, of course, it's happening live for the rest.
Chinelo is my daughter.
Wow. Sir, how do you feel about today?
I'm very happy.
Hello.
I give glory to God.
Santos Hotels, Accra.
It's not sure. Every parent that has the privilege of giving out their daughter. I thank God that she's alive. I thank God for the privilege of seeing her get married.
So what advice do you have for the newest couple in town?
Well, sure. a lot of people give long advice. My advice is to both of them to fear God, to serve God, and to love one another.
Yeah. Mommy, get the camel.
I did not
matter. I'm not the camel. Yeah, we can see that you are very, very happy. So please tell us how you feel about this event going on. I don't know what you want. Almost working in May for Tata.
I feel very good. I feel great. She's my first daughter. And of course, it's the wish of every mother to see her daughter get married at the right time. And to a young man like her husband. And from a good family. So I'm very grateful. I'm very happy. Just be patient with each other. And don't expect any one of them to be perfect in order to do the right thing. You can love a person even when they are not perfect, because no one is perfect.
Okay, thank you very much. Please come.
Well, today makes me. Yes, I remember the day I got married today, and I'm very happy my son took to that, because even what I do look here. Thank you. Very awesome. So I pray God now. God bless the good wife. Can you have a body and noodle? And I pray God, Kaga didn't win any third part in their midst. I wish them a long life.
Mommy, I can't get
it. No, no, no.
Because what can I do?
I'm a boy. Mulonye na ba akwụkwọ tata Chukwu na nso Lawrence Onyale
ogo abu nne na nso
mu abu nne na nso kwankwen
dalo mommy pico ke kwake na anyi keri ko obi de ge tata
nwa m obi mu obi bu mu sa anwule today we dey ma me make ta forget na ndo ebe nwa isisi mu bu nwa nwoke tutelu nwa anyi so na eso golum na ndi nwelu nwunye nwa ade kwusi solu we puta in short I thank God ekere kam chineke maka tata melozu bo se tata
dalu le ne mommy because kede advice ni enye omo ge ndi gbala akwa tata kede advice ni enye fa
advice ni enye ha bu one haya mo nye bu chukwu
amen
haya mo be nye bu chukwu nwoke na ekpe nwanyi na ekpe nwoke na eju ka dokulu nwunye ha ncha na ayo chukwu for ihe ha bu nobi maka na nye zobe chukwu zo ni iru o mele ihe ni na ocho na na enweli chukwu do fe nya azu I ma na o ye bu okuku zo we na gbula so na ihe nne ekwu ni si abu na haya na ayo ekpelu chukwu o we mele ha mpa ha nile.
Wow, you are with someone you would love to meet. So can we meet you?
Nze Uche Nwora, Managing Director, CEO, Anambra Broadcasting Service.
Wow, it's nice meeting you, sir. Sir, what's your relationship with the couple?
Well, the bride, that's the dad here. Okay. Jack, he's in meeting. He's my oga and my friend, and we work in government together. We serve in the Anambra together, and we live in our government. So this is like our event. So the younger brother, Kobino, has been my friend for over 30 years in Enugu. So it's a family thing. Yeah.
Okay, sir. So what advice do you have for the couple?
Well, you know, what do we tell them, Chicken? Advice for young couple. Love each other, pray, support each other, and just hope for the best. And we hope that in the next 9 months, 10 months, they'll call us again and we'll come.
All right, sir.
Okay, so my name is Betty. I'm an OAP and producer at TVC Lagos, and I'm also the friend to the bride. I'm super excited. This is the day we've all been looking forward to, and I'm excited. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. Thank you very much. And mommy, please, in your own perspective, what did you have to say about today's event? What advice do you have to give to them, the new wedded couples?
We are super excited to be the sponsors of this beautiful wedding. And our prayer is that this is the beginning of greater things to happen in their lives. And we wish them many more happy wedding anniversaries to come in Jesus' name.
Amen.
They will do better.
Yes.
And this is the starting point.
Amen.
And we are looking forward for the time they were going to call off for Silver Jubilee, Golden Jubilee of the wedding, of their wedding. We will keep supporting them. The race just started.
Yes.
Let's not say much, but hopefully they are going to our destination.
We're still right here at the wedding party of our beloved sister and brother. It's happening live at Mabulak Hotel. Of course, if you're not here, you're missing a lot, I know.
A lot.
Okay, baby, so can you tell us how you feel about today, the pride?
I'm excited today. Today is my day. And I feel great and blessed too. Yeah. And also, I want to say thank you to everyone who came here to support me, my family, my husband's family. Family together, friends and well-wishers, and God will bless them and grant them journey mercies.
Amen. Okay, over to the groom.
Okay, so tell me, how do you feel today?
I feel very good. I feel very good. I feel excited. I feel happy. And of course, a lot of people surprised me today with their presence, with their contributions, support financially and otherwise. And of course, it's enough to make you feel happy when whatever you're celebrating went well. You understand, it's enough above every other thing. I don't think anybody had any cause to complain. And of course, I also pray that everybody will go back home safely. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. And you just encouraged us now, too, of course, to get married. But actually, we are not. All right, thank you very much for that.
And that's what I've done here to show my presence. Of course, everybody wishes a married couple wonderful life, you know, prosperity, marriage with children, and good living. You know, this is the expectation of every parent to train a child to raise it right, grow up, and of course, get married and raise their own family. No matter where you are, where you go, you might be the man here. You know, it's nice to get out because you are poor. It's a tall yellow. It's a tall. What do you go in a wine? Who is you don't take it? You will do no. What about that? What age you should win a contract? Yeah, peace and tranquility is what we are looking
for. Thank you very much.
Kekimes.
Ade mumma.
Okay, biko kai mara onye bu.
Abambo jinaka obi mmadu ekwe kobino. Fa na ebi ofu mama na izizi bu egwu chukwu. Fa nwe egwu chukwu, fa nwa amamife. Nwe nwota. Na adu onwe fodu. Ana asi onye ozo atu ekwa nono, ma nono fukwa na oye sike. Una ejekwa tu nne na nna and ndi papa na ndi mama fa do odu maka uma aka kita oka fodo odu oka oga anyiwa mana ekenem chukwu maka tata and ife abumbosi chukwu me na oga abu ayi na enye otuto na nwule na nsopulu.
Okay, look at the people we have here. Now, kwa ndi ibo ka anyi na fano. Mommy biko ka emoleke no yebo.
Afam bu Ngozi Sandra Madu Ekwe.
Ngozi Sandra Madu Ekwe. Mommy biko ka emoleku onyebo.
Mrs. Reef Madu Ekwe, Chike Madu Ekwe.
Okay, thank you very much. Mommy biko, today is a very wonderful day to us. Okay, mbe one nanyi woke na one nanyi wanyi bala akwukwo. What did you have to say about that?
Well, if I neku ka chukwu gozi agbamu akwukwo fa ka ha bi ofuma. Moto mu zofa nwe gono gendu na risi ike na ha Jesus.
Amen. Mommy, please, what did you have to say about today's event?
First and foremost, we give God all the glory for this beautiful day. And we ask that the Lord God Almighty that has started this race with them, that he will see them through. And that the Holy Spirit will that always fill them. And that the children they will give back to, they will bring them up in the fear of the Lord. So we are saying thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Okay, bro. How are you doing, bro? So please, can you tell us your name?
Yeah, my name is Abeka Madokwed. Well, they should have the best of luck that life brings to them. But they should also serve the Lord as well.
Okay, yeah. Thank you very much, bro. Thank you very much.
So me love, bro.
You don't know how to dance.
Are you West Abia?
I was thinking you would dance, but you didn't ask.
Then we had fun. Yeah, fun, yeah, of course. And believe me, next time is going to be my own wedding.
Are you serious? Wedding. Are we meeting Yahoo? Between Yahoo, I want to understand.
Between me and who is not actually your business.
Okay, don't worry.
The most important thing is that I'm going to do my own wedding, and my wedding is next, not house.
Please, I'm inviting you to my wedding on Saturday, but there is no bus, so you want to come? Call me transport.
And of course, you know how this is how we do it, okay? And on this wonderful program we call the Anambra Social Diary. Bring it to you all the events in Anambra and Diaspora. Of course.
Yeah,
so you have to stay with us, eh? Tune with us. Do everything you want to do with us. We are here.
Stay tuned.
We're here. And my name is Desmond Ifeanyi. You can call me the Jiggy Jagger. And of course, this lady we got here is
Ifeanyi Gloria Okonkwo.
Okay, we're dancing to that.
Yes, keep watching ABS Channel 24 on your TV station.
And Channel 113 on your start time, of course. We got it. We got you.
That's where we rose. Join us next week. Bye.
Same time, same station. Bye.